What do we do? Joel!
I got this.
Let's go check down the hall. You, go check over there.
Where is this guy?
Show yourself.
Man. What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Too close.
Found the last two. I heard one of them was a kid.
Doesn't matter. They took out a bunch of our guys.
Jesus. Well, hey, after today, this whole Firefly bullshit will be behind us.
Amen to that, brother.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it. Stay low.
No, the place is empty.
I'll check out this area. Check down there. Where the fuck are these guys?
Not here.
I'm in the subway entrance. The tunnel's clear, no sign of target.
Roger that. Stay put and await further instructions.
Too fucking close.
Copy that.
I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Ellie?
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
Just stay put. Dead end. I got it. All right, let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. go.
Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with. It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Oh, shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that. You, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
control?
Through here.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Just give me a second.
Jam from the other side. No, that's not such a good idea. All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a Firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnome.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Yeah. I always thought that.
All right, then. Would you play this before?
Nah. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it. Mandatory.
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Fireflies were everywhere, huh?
Yeah, they were. Hoping to restore the country to what it was.
Well, maybe they will.
Maybe. Yeah, that's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him.
Whoa. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. It doesn't seem right.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit...
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's...
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. All right.
Oh man, you gotta teach me how to do that. Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
Yeah, I reckon he is.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well,
I don't think so. Here, I can actually use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Shit out of me.
Well,
I understand.
While we're here, let's search the place.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Just stay close. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!